Hey, welcome. And today we are going to be playing some Snowy Fox's Lovely World. This was a failed season. It's not even uploaded. It's terrible. But this is the best seat I've ever had. I mean, not the other other one of my lovely worlds, because you spawn right next. God, you scared me, stupid spider. And collect. Okay, remember. Here. I just love Minecraft. Oh. Good thing I have another shovel. Because, I just remember I prepared in my last episode. Okay, let's clear out the... I said that way too late. Look, I like the design I left it on. There we go. Then I was just sitting down thinking, I want to make a video. Cause, you know, I just miss all you guys out there. And you all just subscribe. Thank you for watching me. We're losing our dirt. As I said in the last episode, if you didn't watch it, we're gonna make this a part of our house. Here we go. This shows that it's gonna be a part of a line. I feel like I just hear something every time I just go near this place. We got a torch over there. I'm gonna put this torch right here. There we go. This is our house, guys. You got our nice bed here. I am beautiful. And we got that cow. We really need to actually find another cave. Like, seriously. This was just a mistake. This was just an accidental one. You see, I just kept on hearing noises below my house and I got scared. So I decided to dig down. Not straight down. And I kind of put a funny thing in my last video. Must be sneaky. These sheep can see from all directions. Ah! to be quiet. And except that I did that last episode, but with cow. I had two. Oh wait, I forgot. I have iron. What am I doing? Do 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 do. This is just lovely. Seeing a house made out of wood connecting to a little hole. Here's our wooding stuff. Oh yeah, that's right. And we got the iron. Down there. Hang on. Wait a second, wait a second. Well, we have clay. Maybe we can make some clay blocks. Where are those tropical blocks? Ooh. Black teratoles. Terracotta. How do you make... Where in the heck do you make... What do you make with these? How do you go back down? Baked into breaks into a furnace. I'm pretty sure that makes clay blocks, right? Let me see if there's anything down here. Like if I didn't do the lighting right. I don't see anything. Oh, apart from here. Oh. Lady. You see, this is pretty much our home now. I'll grab you. Got more coal, so this is good. If you're wondering why I'm walking, it's because I don't wanna speed up, because as you can see, I have hunger. Not like in the old days where you only had hearts. Those were good times. The lava was different, everything was different. I wanna get some bricks. What can you do with gunpowder? TNT. Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay, I can make some iron. I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe. Oh, I can make some shears. I'm gonna save up. I need some wood. I decided to use dirt because it's more of an earthy kind of style, and we're going into like a cave. So I hear a bat. Why do I hear a bat? Why would a bat be here? What the heck is up with bat? Why do I keep on saying bat? I can make myself some armor too. You know, leather armor. Why is that? Okay. I haven't really had wood in a while for some reason. I hear a skeleton. Let's grab this and go home. Go, 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 go. Oh god, it's night, 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 it's night. Where is that skeleton? Who cares? Let's just go back inside. To go outside. Oh, can I see? Hey, spider. Come on, let's go, spider. Get wrecked. I wonder why I got some wood. Ah, here's some bricks. Now we can actually make some bricks. This stuff. Ah! Three bricks. Where do I place those? Where do you place bricks on a house when you only have three? I'll mark it. Here we go. Here we go. And then here. This is how I show this is my house. I got bricks, bro. I got bricks. Hey, there's more clay over there. Ah! My gosh. No, that's sand. Sand, sand, and more sand. I'm pretty sure I was mistaken. It was pretty weird to find clay, like, just right there. Right smack dab there. Oh, that's why! I got 64 sticks. Okay, let's make an iron sword. Shovel. Pick. Axe. And a hoe. Let's put all this stuff in here. Hang on. I just need to sort out some stuff. Okay, I'm gonna need this. We're gonna make a sandstone block right here. Okay, I got two pumpkins. Got chicken. I'll put this dirt here. And this jungle tree. Actually, no, I'm gonna plant that. That's chicken. I'm gonna make some chicken. I need all the food. Hang on. Okay, there we go. Now if we can just sort out everything. Where's our pickaxe? Okay. Now I am ready. Now I am ready. The adventure. Wait. We forgot our armor, guys. We forgot our armor. And then a leather cap. Yes! We are looking snazzy. Oh, wait. Let's leave some. Let's leave some pork chops. Go ahead. And right now, I'm gonna eat a pork chop. Okay, I feel snazzy and razzy. You okay? here's our sinkhole that we created. I see a hole. Ow. Cool. This leads straight down to my cave. I wonder why that sound happened. Who cares? I knew this cobblestone would come in handy. That didn't come in handy. Okay, and do-do-do. And ba, and ba, and last but not least. There we go! Now we just dig our way up. There we go! I didn't mean for that to happen, but who cares? It happened. I got some more coal. Ah, now we got our stream. We got our stream. Here we go. This is beautiful. Let me put a cross. Let me put a torch on the cross.
No.
Okay, guys, we're gonna adventure out. We're gonna have to leave our home for a bit. Actually, hang on. Oh, we still got that cow right there. And up. Okay. Now let's cook some chicken. And we're gonna cook some more stuff. Yum. Yoink. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna plant my jungle tree. Wait a second, do I have any bones in here? Nope. Okay, I have a hoe. An iron hoe, 0 plus attack damage. This does 5, and this does 6. Okay, hang on. I'm gonna need some more iron. Nah, this is good. We'll put our stuff right here. Ah, that's cool. And that should be enough. I'm like, seriously. Ba, ba, ba. Then now the beetroot seeds, do-do-do. Then the watermelon seeds. And let's just bunk and bunk. It's like I'm editing. With the power of editing, I can transform this into dirt. Whoop-pow! I am God. We don't need this right here. That one piece that we need. Okay, I have it. We'll plant this right here. Hang on. There we go. Just a little pet talk. Is that a cave? That's a cave! A squid is running away from it. Squids are acting a bit glitchy. Is this a... Wow, this is terrible. I like this. Okay, we're gonna need to gather some more wood. We need to gather resources. Okay, gonna need to do some tree parkouring. Jelly dee. I hear a skeleton, but I don't see no skeleton. What? Yep. Okay, any more wood around me? No, I don't see it. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, let's get out our sword. And leave that piggy alone because he's cute. Whoa. This is a kind of an intimidating cave, to say the least. Oh god, that just goes straight down. Okay, we'll do that. We'll do that later because it's turning nighttime. And no one wants to go in a cave at nighttime. Unless you got all the torches in the world. Yeah. Then bah. Okay, guys, it's getting dark. I hear stuff already. It's kind of weird knowing that you're under a cave. Hello. That your house is over a cave, I mean. We should actually start decorating in there instead of going some other places. Cause this is a house after all. Okay. Ba-dum. I mean, you know, you gotta make your house as nice as possible. Even if it is like a little closet. I hear more stuff around. What is... Okay, there's more to this cave than I think. I hear a water sound. Why do I hear a zombie? Now it's gone. Hang on. It's more this way. Okay, there's nothing. Let's just block this off. At least I got a good amount of cobblestone. And we got the sand right here. And our oak wood planks for some reason. Oh yeah, there's water. Okay. And here's my jungle tree. Wow. No cocoa beans growing on it, though. Now we can get some more saplings and grow a whole forest. Oh, man. Well, these are almost fully grown. Wow, I am really impressed with my garden. Fine job there. Mm. Hey. What is that? Why is a sheep right there? Why is there just random? Oh, because it's a forest. And there's some shrooms and forests. Okay, let's go up here. Oh, nice coal. If this is made out of stone, then there's gotta be like a lava source near here. A stone equals lava. Or just a mountain. Oh, this goes deep. I'm not supposed to dig down, but, you know, who cares? I know coal is useless, but you know, I'm running out of coal, so kinda need it. Nope, just never mind, my code is changing. Wherever there's freaking stone, there's coal. Just get a couple pieces of that, and now let's go. We have like 23 bits. One. I'm getting angry. There we go. We got 58 torches. Maybe we can make some more. Perfect. Whoa, this is a beautiful view. Oh, I can see a cave over there. Can I see that? It's not intimidating like the other one we saw. Why is my house near so many caves where so many mobs can just come out? Whoa, look at that forest. Isn't it beautiful? It's beautiful, man. If you want to see it all, to find in Mushroom Island, it's on PS4, by the way. If to find the Mushroom Island and right next to your spawn point, I'll tell you it. But, whoa, look at this view. Wow, this is beautiful. Truly awe-inspiring. I can't believe I can't sleep. It just sucks. I don't have a gold nugget, so no wishing for me today. Hardy har har. Actually, I think I should adventure that way a bit. We're gonna need to make a boat, though. And we're gonna have to come back. We're gonna have to, like, set a giant pillar. Nah, this mountain won't do. And also that floating block. Okay, let's go inside my house, my ugly house. But at the same nice. An observer block. What the heck is an observer? Here we go. If we say so. Hey guys, I want to show you something cool. You can do this with arrows and maps and PS4. We're right at the edge of the whole world. Jeez. Oh, this is strange. Okay. I can kind of see through the water. Did I find a sea temple? There's no way I'm going to be able to see it. I think I found a sea temple, but I can't see it because I can't get breath. It's so far down also. Like right down here, but there's squids near here, so might not be, because guardians for some reason hate squids. See, this is the weird thing about the world in real life. You don't know what's below the water. No, that's not. That can't be one. Whoa, acacia! We're in an acacia place. Acacia wood. Acacia wood. Acacia wood. Where have you been all my life? Why is it right next to a snowy biome? I don't know, just shut up me. Now if we get out and delete. Whoa, that is deep. Okay, I'm a bit terrified. We're gonna need to slow down a bit. Hi, chicken. Ooh, we can take this home and make sugar. I'm gonna be one step closer to getting a cake. Wow, look at that. Look at how weird that tree is. Time to mine it down. Oh god, it's the sun is setting! Guys, we gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. This is what I hate about going to random places. You could die at any moment, so let's go back. Ooh, there's something down this way. Only skeletons could shoot us, so this is good. Whoa, in this mountain, there's so many caves. See, look at that. Doesn't that look like a freaking temple? Look at that. Nah, that's not a temple. Temple! Run! No, 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 no. No, there's a temple in my seed. God dang it. There's a temple in my seed. Are you kidding me? Well, guys, we found a temple with probably an elder guardian nearby. Like, what am I supposed to do now? Now that I know there's a temple, right? Why have I put my spawn over here? We gotta run, we gotta run, 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 run. This is not my house. This is not my house at all. Oh god, we are far away. Okay, it's gotta be near there. What is that, bones? Why is there a sea temple near my house? It's gotta be over this way. Oh god, guys, wait a second. Oh, we just gotta travel this way. But there's a sea temple over here. You can see it! This is the best seed ever. It gave me chills though. Just seeing a guardian out of nowhere just popping up. It just scared me a little. Ah, yes, over here. Why is there just a I should name this place Zombie Island. There's only a zombie. I can't believe I marked it down, so. Whoa, Oh, I didn't know that bows are indestructible now. Oh, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Gotta run, gotta run inside, gotta run inside. Ah. That's the good thing about having a small house and a bed down there. It's because, you know, you can't really get hurt. You can't really die. Are you kidding me? Okay, why is there teleporting witches in this game? He's over there. Let's get a pumpkin. You know what? I can fight him. Let's go. Hang on. First, let's look down. Then attack. No, 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 no. Ha, you can't get me. You can't get me. Dropped his grass block. And I got an ender pearl. Did this drop any saplings? And if it did, they probably would have fell in the water or disappeared. A beautiful sapling. Let's grow another one. Right here. Just like before. Let's get rid of these leaves. Apparently it was growing, so it grows even more than actually it is. Oh, there's another one down here. Any more? But guys, that scared me so bad, you have no idea. Okay. Okay guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Goodbye! Back and down.